Om Shri Sai Ram. My most humble pranam at the lotus feet of Bhagwan Baba. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwarah, Gurur Sakshat Paribrahma, Tasmai Shri Guruvai Namah. As I always see Swami as my Guru, Guardian and my God. He always helped me as a friend, guided me as a teacher and protected and loved me more than my parents. Finding Bhagwan as my Guru is really a boon of our past Janma. As we got an opportunity to be in His divine proximity as a student, all our act was only focused to please Swami, so we used to perform all our duty only to make our beloved Swami happy. May it be as a student or as an individual. Swami always used to emphasize discipline and the dignity women should maintain. Here I would share one experience with you. When we were in final year waiting for Swami to call us for the interview, luckily we were being called to Vrindavan. The last day of our exam, reaching there, Swami asked the warden, "Why these girls are here?" Warden replied, "Swami, these are final year students and today is their last day. They won't be coming back again." Swami went to pray and the message came, "Call the girls." We all ran there like Gopikas to our Sai Krishna who was waiting for us in Trailon. We all sat there and tears in our eyes started singing song for Swami. Like, "Tumhi ho mata pita tumhi ho." Swami also lovingly listening each and every song and responding, "Yes, I am your father, I am your mother. Why fear when I am here? I am always with you, around you, above you, inside you. And who told that you will not come back? This is your father's house, you are my daughters." And he also called us for summer shower where we got every facility to enjoy our stay with Bhagwan. Thank you Bhagwan for everything. Keep guiding and guarding us. Jai Sai Ram.